Riley, one of the downsides of Arena is that it makes it very, very difficult to bluff.
Yes, it does, Denis. And you can see here that Chris Patel is actually going to be the beneficiary of that instance here. Because, look, he's auto-passing, nothing in hand. Turbo Eldrazi is free to just lock and load here and beef up this Miscloak Herald.
Right, the skies are clear as far as they're concerned, because the warrant in Chris's hand has no attacking creature to target. So he looks like he has nothing at all. And then as soon as that Miscloak Herald comes in, it all starts to go very, very poorly.
I actually physically feel like I'm melting right now.
Oh, baby, look at this. The mono blue player doesn't leave up the spell pierce, doesn't leave up the dive down, doesn't need to, Denis. What could Chris have? Well, as it turns out, a conditional removal spell and, yep, Arena gonna get you.
Riley, there is an old adage in Magic that you should never concede because there's always a chance you can come back and win, but this is not usually how that goes.
No, not really. I mean, look, opponent, fair enough, they don't want to draw a land next turn, Denis. Maybe they're looking for some more action, but I would say that surveilling your very last card into your graveyard and leaving your
bold
library empty...
Bold move, Cotton! Bold move! And Deathsea does not know how to react, because all he has to do, of course, is pass the turn, and their opponent loses in their draw step.
I mean, did you see his face, Denis? Did you see his face when the opponent did this? Look, as I've said many times on Top 5, you take him where you can get him.
Yeah, clutching defeat from the jaws of victory there. Riley, we're about to watch Alias V lay down just wanton destruction on her opponent here.
She is going to have her fun, Denis. This is all happening in M19 draft. Ridiculous lines of play here. First of all, Dwarven Priest, let's light up the fire here, Denis, by gaining 500,000 life. And after that, activate Lena, and the fireworks are really going to kick off at this point.
Yeah, like you said, this is draft. I thought I was watching an Arena Boys video when this first came up. But no, Lena gives everything indestructible, and then a big old plague wind for the other side of the table is just... Oh, it's one of the most brutal victories I've ever seen, right?
And then, I'm going to say as well, getting just the repeat... Look at this. The beatings will continue until morale improves. And in this situation, Denis, those beatings are going for a long time.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Adam from Let It Rain and Run here is going to say, we're not technically dead because, you know, unless they act of treasonous. But sometimes reality is much worse than you could ever imagine.
Unless they act of treasonous.
Don't say these. Don't say these.
Say
things?
Stupid things.
Say some. They didn't act of treasonous.
No, look, it's okay because the heroic reinforcements still doesn't leave them dead. They've got the Rocks Oracle to block.
Make a stand though is pretty bad.
Well, okay, embarrassed. I mean, I'm immediately just going to eat my words up here. That's pretty embarrassing for me. Taking them to -1 instead with Make a Stand. That is... Oh, yeah. Nah, look, that's the only real way to resolve that situation.
Yeah, close the program, end the stream, pack it up.
Uninstall the program, Denis.
Riley, here we have Sean Plott just making the most unlikely of combos work.
I mean, when I first saw Persistent Petitioners as a one, I'm like, dude, have you read the card? Do you know what's going on here? This is not... And then I saw... Oh. Arcane Adaptation. Very nice. Well played, Mr. Plot.
Anybody. All signatures accepted, Riley. Anybody can sign the petition.
Anyone can sign this petition here. And all of these lands have been woken up. They're all persistent petitioners now. We are on this blessed day, Denis. We are all advisors. Tap 4, milieu for 13. But Denis, that's not enough. Opponent's still got enough cards in the library.
Yeah, but those advisors are still lands, Riley. So when that wilderness reclamation comes around, they're all untapping and they're going to go back to the well for more milling. That is...
Oh, my. Oh,
Sean is just so excited. I love this so much.
Oh, yeah! We did it!
Thank you for watching, everyone. If you have your own suggestion for MTG Top 5, tweet them using the hashtag MTG Top 5 or post them on the Channel Fireball Discord server in the hashtag MTG Top 5 chat room.